On such amazing tunes created by the gentlemen out here, but yes, we also should be giving the credit to the lady who sung it so beautifully. So, here is the time that we call on the musical sensation who resonates with the entire generation, ladies and gentlemen. She's a singer, she's an actress, she's the one who's lent her voice to some of the greatest foot tapping numbers that I am grooving to these days. So it gives me great pleasure to welcome the talented, the versatile, Shirley Sethia! Hello, Shirley. You look gorgeous today.
Thank you so much.
Well, Shirley, I'm going to be having a few difficult questions and a few easy questions. Okay. Which one do you want to choose?
Difficult?
No, I got easy questions. Don't worry about it. Okay, so I would really love to know. In fact, everybody in the room would really love to know. We know that you are a Pokemon fan too.
Yes.
So what were you feeling when you were recording the song for the series?
Oh, मुझे ऐसे लग रहा था मेरा बचपन का सपना पूरा हो गया. You know, because I've kind of grown up watching Pokemon and I was super excited even when I got to know that I can be dressed in Pokemon today. Yeah, I was really, really excited. I think बहुत ही special feeling थी, even in the studio and getting to know that, you know, I'm gonna be working with Vishal and Shekhar sir. It's my first time working with them. So yeah, it's been really, really special. Thank you so much.
Well, fantastic. Well, we just heard the song and it's such a peppy number.
So much energy, my God.
We would love to know, what is your favorite line from the song?
Oh God, it's very difficult. वो change हो गया so. I think the line where, you know, it says "Niche lao aasma pe atka moon," I think it's a very cute line. So
we know it that you've told us the line, but it's not going to be that easy, right? We had Arman sing the song for us. We wouldn't let you go away from the stage without singing two lines for us.
Yeah,
so surely all yours.
Boom kaboom boom kaboom, are mood mein aake gaao tune, haath badha ke niche lao atka moon.
Woohoo! Everybody, can we have a huge round of applause? Thank you so much. I would request you to please take your seat. Well, ladies and gentlemen, the day keeps getting better, better, better and better. And well, let me tell you, this seems like a star-studded morning, I would say. But yes, we also want to meet our superstars from the Pokemon world. Do you? Yeah. Well, ladies and gentlemen, let me call upon Mr. Susumu Fukunaga, the corporate officer of the Pokemon company, who will bring in the next surprise. Everybody, give it up for Mr. Fukunaga.
Hello everyone. My name is Susumu Fukunaga from Pokemon Company. So I'm head of Asian marketing office. Thank you for coming today. So we are very happy to announce a new series of Pokemon animation. Thank you. 先ほどからあの話もありましたが、今回のアニメーションは、本当にもっとたくさんのインドの人たちに楽しんでもらいたいと思ってます。
We hope that the new series will be enjoyed by a lot more people than have watched the previous series so far.
なので今回オープニングとエンディングに、ビシャルさん、シェイカーさん、アルマンさん、シャリさん、にあの素晴らしい音楽を作ってもらいました。
So we invited Vishal and Shekhar and Shirley and Arman to please, you know, come and create the songs for us so that everybody can enjoy a new flavor to the whole series.
ディズニーさんには今まで以上にですね、あのローカライズにも力を入れていただいてます。
Hangama Channel has also been helping us localize the series for all of you.
本当に、たくさんの人たちに、新しいアニメーションを楽しんでもらいたいと思ってます。
We hope you all really enjoy the new series.
それではですね、そのアニメーションに出てくる主人公、新しいポケモンたちを呼びたいと思います。
So now I would like to invite the new Pokemon on stage. And characters as well.
新しい主人公のリコとロイです。
First of all, please welcome new human characters, Liko and Roy.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, hear me out. Liko will set off an adventure inspired by a mysterious pendant she received from her grandma. Give it up for Liko! And here we've got Roy. Roy longs for the adventure and the dreams of becoming a Pokemon trainer. Everybody, you gotta wave to Liko and Roy.
はい、そして続いてですね、新しいポケモンたちを、呼びたいと思います。
Next, I would like to invite the new Pokemon on stage.
Oh yes, ladies and gentlemen, this is going to be the best part of the day. We are going to be calling up on the stage the new age Pokemon. The first one is Meowha, Liko's grass-type Pokemon partner. It's capricious, self-paced, and hard to read. Here we go, everybody, give it up for Meowha!Then we've got Garmach. Garmach is Roy's partner Pokemon. Garmach is my favorite because Garmach is a good-natured and a loves to eat Pokemon. Everybody, give it up for Garmach! I think you guys would love Garmach too because Garmach loves to sing as well. Here we go with Garmach. And third comes Quaxi. Quaxi is a water-type Pokemon.Who is meticulous and clean. Here we go, everybody, give it up for Quaxi!
はい、そしてやはりポケモンといえば、皆さんおなじみの大人気の、ピカチュウが今回、キャプテンピカチュウとして登場します。
And now, the Pokemon you're more familiar with, please welcome Captain Pikachu.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Captain Pikachu is a partner of Fred, who is a Pokemon professor appearing in the series. And Pikachu is the captain of the airship. Everybody, give it up for Captain Pikachu!
この新しい主人公、そして新しいポケモンたちとの冒険を皆さん楽しみにしてください。
We hope you enjoy the new adventure with all the new Pokemon and the new human characters.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, Mr. Fukunaga. And now I would request Vishal sir, Shekhar sir, Shirley, Arman, please join us up on the stage for a quick photo op along with the spokespeople from the team.Well, ladies and gentlemen, all the media and the fans, you can enjoy and start watching Pokemon on Hangama 25th of May onwards, every Saturday and Sunday, 9:30 a.m. And here we go. Everybody on the count of three, we all say Hangama. One, two, three. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to say goodbye to all the characters and the Pokemon. Everybody, one, two, three. Quaxi, Quaxi. Everybody together. Garmach. Roy, can we have you guys closer? Garmach, step forward.Garmach on your right. On your right, on your right, on your right. Woo! Everybody, it's time to say goodbye to the characters and the Pokemon. One, two, three. Bye bye. I request everybody to please stay back on the stage. Yes. Yes. I also request the spokespeople to please come back on the stage. Now that we've come to the end of the photo op, we'll now commence with the media Q&A. We request the media to please be seated. If you have any questions, you could just raise your hand. We have our volunteers all across. They'll bring the mic to you. Okay, everybody. Take your seats, please. Yeah. Arman, can you have me right here? We've got a seating arrangement.